declare to you that the fruit of the Spirit, the gift of the Spirit, is coming your way in the name of Jesus. I say in the name of Jesus. I see the blessing.
Everything becomes beautiful by the time of God. It will never be a miracle or a sign or a wonder if it's not of time of God. I don't know if you're hearing that. But if you just want to get this, you get that, you get that in the wrong time, you'll be like other people. God doesn't want to give you things like other people. It might be small, but it will be a blessing. It might be big, but it will be a blessing.
Amen.
The size of it doesn't matter.
Amen.
I don't know if you're hearing me.
Amen.
Do you know that any blessing you receive from God is to change other people? It's to change other people to follow your God. So today, I believe this time you've been waiting and God prepared you. And God is going to help you. Amen.